this, basically try to make a strip out of it and center fold it like this. If you notice, it starts looking like a strip. Then you just stitch this over. So I'll show you how I'm gonna stitch it. Keep it there. This is the mask piece, so we make the three pieces as you see there, and I'll it off for sort of easy for you. That's piece number one, and then piece number two. You can make a four piece also. I think I'm going to make a four piece because I have no space in the middle. I'll just make one more piece here. We'll be right back. So your mask is pretty much ready, and then you just wear it on like that and like that, and there's your homemade mask. Do it yourself with your the stuff at home. All right, I hope you all liked it.